So after this shaft tight in position, everything good, then if you can also test it manually with hand. See here, this one, you push by hand, push, 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 and start turning the wheel, turning it with your controller, start turning. To, if engaged, will be powered and can drive and turn. Okay, so manual test. If okay, let only change the servo arm. Finish. It's all working.